is in the house. Who is here now? If you open your mouth, God will come in.